I try to find zucchinis that are not too big, not too small, and they're fairly straight and they're fairly firm. So I tried some zucchinis that had like gone a bit too old and the middle was kind of going soft. That didn't work. So you want them fairly fresh. Look at that. That is amazing, right? And I just kind of separate it. Look, huge bit, like piece. We're gonna make some amazing wraps here.